take a right up here after we cross the street. We'll go up that hill. Then we're gonna take a left, go up another hill. And we're gonna take a right, go up another hill. And then we'll take another right and pass by your school. And then we're gonna go down to the water. And we'll probably just go. Thank you. Don't worry, there's another flag right up here, okay? See the water? mean, pretty soon Miles will be doing summer school and we'll be able to go on walks like this while he's at school, and then come home and then get Miles off the bus. Isn't that cool? Well, if we can make this thing, make it so it's more comfortable for him. It up. They get up early too. big hill. fun? Mm-hmm. Good. This is hill number 3 we're about to go up, and then we'll take a right and go by your school. Thank you. close to your school. Yeah. Remember all the construction over here? It's all done. And now there's houses. Bug on your finger?
Yeah.
Hold your hand up. Better? All gone? Alright. Let's go see your school. It's not open as usual, but we can walk by it. thing's even recording. Oh, it's recording all right. Joe's later, that'll be pretty good. You'll get to go to preschool all year next year. And you'll get to play in the playground every day. What do you think of that? Yeah. Super fun. Thank God. fuzzy?
Yeah.
Yeah, I believe it. They like those. It'll eat it, or it's going to bring it home to its nest and give it to the baby birds. They like worms, too. your feet in the middle. Thank you. We're gonna go down to the water and then go home. I bet you Mama and Miles aren't even gonna be awake yet.
Let's go.
Wada wada.
Really deep, but it's really yucky.
down to the tunnel and then try again, okay? If I could figure out how to make one of these masks fit here, we could. That's all done. We won. You want me to take your sunglasses? You want to put them on? I can hold them for you.
Okay.
You ready for a tunnel? That's what I thought. Thank you. Did you see a bunny?
Yeah, I ran away.
Yeah, probably scared of Carrie Pony, huh? Inside the water?
Yeah, I hear fish.
You hear fish?
I hear fish.
It's possible. That's cool. I can't see a fish.
Do you see that fish, Papa?
No, Papa doesn't see so well, so. Busy fish. Oh my. Watch your shoes. You don't want to kick them in there. If you do, then you'll be sad. I'm not jumping in. It's yucky in there.
There's a shark in the water.
No. No sharks in here. Pretty sure there's no sharks in here.
and pieces of junk floating around here and there. Our trail stuff. We could put it in our collection. Maybe we can put it in the garden. Okay? You don't want to mess with that for too much. I think it might be rusty. Don't worry. We'll see it when we get home. Is that an airplane over there, Mimi? On the fish hook, and the fish bites the hook, and then you catch the fish and eat the fish. That's the general idea. And then there's people who like to say they caught a fish, but they don't want to eat it, so they catch it and then they throw it back in. That's what Uncle Joe does. Yeah, you should ask Uncle Joe about fish. He'll tell you. He'll show you pictures and stuff. Like a kid's toy.
Yay!
I know. You up pretty early. Actually, you got up on your own. That's right. Yeah. Super duper.
put your feet under, because that'll make it stop. I might see a bunny. Just remember to keep your feet in the middle. It's okay. Thank you.
the hill. Okay? Whoops. Almost home.
It's our shadow.
Yeah. Thank you.
I'm coming.
Tell you what, I'll unlock the door and then you can hold it up.